juggles with the crockery in a factory where craftsmanship dates back to the 17th century. The pride and perfection of Staffordshire pottery makers is blended into every piece of china and earthenware. You see it all in the sensitive and subtle touch of the hand ornamenters. Yes, pride and perfection. Here the engraver taps out the various patterns on a copper cylinder, light and shade effects being achieved by the depth of the punched dots. And so the pattern is transferred to the plate. There's a deceptive simplicity about the operation. Yet precision is as vital here as it is for the hand decorators who faultlessly enrich the patterns with ceramic colours. Little techniques have changed since Josiah Wedgwood built his famous Etruria factory and garden village 200 years ago. Traditions have been cherished by generations of the family. In an age of automation and mass production, only the delicate skills of true craftsmanship can fashion real beauty. Possession of such pottery is not only admired, but treasured. Such masterpieces have graced the dining tables of kings and queens, statesmen and art connoisseurs, winning prized reputations for the men and women of the potteries. Old Josiah would have been proud of them.